this season, Ava's transformation from, you know, somebody that may have needed some help in the first season after going through something horrible, she's like this powerhouse. It's like she's gone to the other side.
Yeah. Season two, she kind of found some grounding and the desire to be back home amongst what she knew. And now I think she's... I think it's the love of a good man's really making her feel the strength within herself to stand up and to be the woman beside the man, not behind the man. So you might actually see Ava becoming a real partner in crime.
I mean, not to give too much away, but Boyd has to go inside and do a little time to get close to somebody, and who is kind of running the show when he's in there?
Ava is running the show, and those who think she's not might get a surprise. Yeah, I think, you know, Boyd's kind of her north now, and so whatever needs to be done to keep his goals and dreams going forward, Ava's going to step up and do.
How was it, I know for at least the first few episodes, you got your arm like taped down. How did that go? I mean, that can't be too much fun, several days of shooting at a time.
It was funny because my first day back, I was like, what are we going to do about, you know, I've been shot. And they were, we have to put you in a sling and some scar maybe. And then they wanted me to drive a car and get out and jump, you know, a stick shift. So, yeah, all in a sling. And then I have to do something else and I have a sling. And I'm a lot of activity with this sling and I couldn't wait to get it off. But it's fun. It's challenging. So.
Well, you do a great job with it. And I can't wait to see more this season. And thank you so much for talking with us. This is great.
Thank you. Have a good one.